That girl with that hair and red bow.